Assalamu alaikum. My name is Shahid Abdulrahman, and I came to Durham back in 1980. I had just become Muslim. I came from Goldsboro, North Carolina. And when I got to Durham, I found this wonderful community called Masjid al-Razak community. And they welcomed me with open arms, and I've sort of been in and out over the years as I travel, but I would always come back to Masjid al-Razak. I've gained many friends here and loved ones, and we've grown older together, and I've seen the children become adults. It's been a wonderful experience, and prayerfully there have been many more. There's been many teachers to come through that I've benefited from, those that were homegrown as well as those from abroad. Yeah, that was...